this is a very different historical moment. So anytime you think of an individual like Niebuhr, he's part of a conversation. He's part of a subculture. He's part of an infrastructure that sustains him, and those infrastructures have undergone fundamental transformation. Now, that doesn't mean we don't have courageous, visionary voices who are out there doing very important things, and therefore the same tradition can actually be transfigured in light of a very different historical moment, 21st century, with we want to go into all the national dynamics, internal dynamics, and so on. Now, in this Trump moment, it's a very different moment now, because you're going to get a coming together of a united front of centrists and liberals and progressives and anarchists all in the same demonstration. You haven't had that in a long time. But that's what's going to happen. And what will emerge, we shall see. But the important thing is, Niebuhr becomes one of the indispensable treasures that must be mobilized if American democracy is going to survive at all.